Once people start taking the COVID-19 vaccine, will we need to keep wearing masks and social distancing? Unfortunately, yes. We all must continue to wear our mask and social distance. While the vaccine is the most important tool in controlling the pandemic, it's not the magic bullet that will end it. Until most of the public is inoculated with the vaccine and more is learned about the immunity that vaccine offers, we must continue to use all current preventative measures to slow the spread of the virus. As more and more people get the vaccine and/or develop natural immunity, we will reach the point where masks and social distancing are no longer needed. For these updates, you should continue listening to our local public health authority as well as the Centers for Disease Control.